guys, and welcome back again to the Rudy 2-5.
You just fucked up everything.
Fucking shit!
God
fucking
damn it. Look at this shit!
We don't need it!
We're sailing!
We don't need it!
Get off!
It's so loud!
No, we need that.
We don't actually need that.
I can't hear anything.
I threw the fucking...
To the trailer!
Hey guys, welcome back to WeWatchedAMovie. I'm Mike, he's Jay, and we just found out that Jericho has a fucking... We gotta go through the ad. They don't put ads
Let's see if it's good.
It's a Kroger ad. They don't put those on our
channel. They got that national sauce.
It's too disgusting.
Hey look, that looks good.
Too fucking gross for these fuckers. Okay. I gotta start it at the beginning, Jack. This is how you do trailer actions. It's a really big deal on YouTube. People love it. They really do. Ah, shit!
You fucking ruined everything!
That's
going through everything.
Alright, so, do you guys watch WWE?
I haven't watched
it
in a while.
I like to turn it on sometimes, because it makes me feel like a child again. And it's
why did you do it like that?
It's a good time. But if you see Jericho wrestle lately, like, he's been in the pay-per-views. He's still, like, a marquee wrestler now. I hated Jericho when he first showed up, but now I fucking love him. He's a little bit out of shape. He's got a little bit of a beer belly
going on. That's weird, though.
Like, but he still has that pizzazz.
I remember Chris Jericho from the WCW, and he was the Lion Tamer guy with the long hair.
Still does the Lion Tamer.
Yeah, but he's not the Lion Tamer guy anymore.
But he'll put your name on his list. Now he's got the list.
You've grown. Good for you.
Yeah. So, he's got a music video, and I personally think this guy's funny as shit. So we're going to watch it. We're going to see if it's actually...
It's called FOZZY, and it's Judas.
Is the song good?
Shut your face, and let's just listen.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Go.
Umbrella. I'm out.
I like it.
Even when you can't sing, you just do this.
You are beautiful on the
I like your bracelets.
It's like Creed.
You are innocence personified, and I will track you down and sell you out.
You will?
You got it back.
It's like, yeah, I will.
There's no music. I don't have to play my guitar. What the fuck?
Ron McDonald's.
I have carved out this soul made of.
I don't know if it's good or not.
I got it. I mean, it's not bad.
And I will run.
This sounds like it should be on the Hulk soundtrack.
Look how creepy they're moving back.
No, but imagine the song on the Hulk soundtrack.
Yeah.
Or Punisher. Like when he's picking up the weapons, it's like, I just want my family to die. And he puts this song on, he's like, yeah. You wanna watch the video. That guy's on fire!
Oh my god. There's so many ants.
They're not using them all. He's still on fire! An extinguisher.
So fucking 80s hair metal right now.
I like it though. I kind of like it.
I like it.
He's in your mind? Oh,
Jeff Hornacek.
Gotta get that out of there.
Who knows Jeff Hornacek?
He's like, look, take this boombox. It's gonna be great.
I need a fan. I'm hot, Greg. Put this fucking fan on me, Greg.
He did the Wonder Woman. He's gonna fuck things up.
I love that he's got the scarf on.
Yeah. Look at your veins in your neck. They're gonna pop one day. Is that Snoopy's brother?
What the fuck?
It's Snoopy. Oh my god. And we got Roger Rabbit's cousin.
This is a good goddamn music video.
It's old school. You know, this reminds me of like edema. You remember edema?
Yeah.
Get inside you! His voice isn't bad either.
It's not.
He's gotta stop doing this magical thing.
That's what he is! He's an 80s hair metal front man! Scott Stapp without the crack!
No, he's not that good. He's not Scott Stapp voice.
Without the crack. Confetti always makes everything better!
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Yeah!
Oh my god, this is crazy!
Yeah. Fuck yeah! Fred
friends. Friends. Two penises. Boom.
There you go.
Hey, okay. I like that. I'll get the one on the left.
What would it be without some titties?
The one on the left, the one on the right is yours.
I'm fine.
I win.
Her blouse looks like Kanye West sunglasses.
I'll unveil them. Get off. This is not your show. This is Jericho. That girl on the left is hot as hell.
He doesn't even look at her.
He doesn't need to.
I don't fucking
he doesn't need to.
I can smell it.
I know you're there. And I know you want my joke.
I smell it. That was fantastic.
That was fucking great, man.
I enjoyed that. Jericho, you got a future in rock music.
I think, you know what? I never thought I'd say that about Chris Jericho. Like, watching him from WCW and what he's doing now, that's insane.
That's a good show.
That was fucking great.
He's just a talented, attractive guy.
I mean, you know, but...
What?
I don't know, attractive. What? But, you know, look, it's a great song, and he fucking mooed the shit out of it. He's got, like, all the elements. You mentioned 80s.
Yeah.
I wouldn't go... I would say 90s.
I would buy tickets to see FOZZY.
No, I said Edema. Like, I think, like, late 90s. Maybe mid to late 90s. That felt like the music video rather than 80s.
Him, though. He's 80s.
Yeah, he is.
The song. The video. He's 80s frontman. Yeah.
The video itself.
Yeah. Which all good wrestlers are good 80s frontman.
Yeah, they are.
Imagine Shawn Michaels.
You doing that?
I'm cute.
You know I'm sexy. I got the looks. I'm not going to keep doing the song. But Chris Jericho, that's weird. I mean, I don't watch much WWF anymore or WWE. So did Chris Jericho ever express the fact that he wanted to be like a music
superstar? Oh, they've had music for years out, apparently.
From him?
Yeah.
He's good. That was good. Like, he's got a good voice, and the video was shot well, and it's got a good like theme. I liked it, man. I think the idea going back to what like worked, the simple kind of video. His hair is definitely, you know, kept up by Aussie aerosol.
It's great hair. It's great hair.
It's great hair. I wish I had it, but
that was weird.
I liked it, man. I thought it was great.
I liked it too. Comment below, let us know what you guys fucking think about FOZZY and Judas. And we love your goddamn faces. And if you're new to the channel, click that subscribe button and get some goddamn I'm offended before I put your name on the fucking list! We watched a movie. Yeah. We watched a movie. We watched it. We watched a movie. Yeah. You know what? We did a review. We watched a movie. Uh-huh. We watched a movie.